Family isn't whose blood you carry. It's who you love and who loves you.